What's up? This your girl Freckle Beauty. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell. And thank you for everybody who came back to watch. Currently, I am applying the second layer of gesso onto the 24 by 36 wood panel. I decided to add another layer of white, so I did a fluid pour on top of the two coats of gesso. This is me testing the consistency of
love me, I promise you gon' love me.
13 colors later.
Baby, no one else compares. I promise you gon' love me. Love me, love me.
And let the fun begin. The one thing I love about abstract artwork is that it can be interpreted in so many different ways, and then also you start off with an idea or a concept, but it morphs and changes into something else. Time for my favorite part, the transformation. Now we're going to start the resin process. I use art resin. It's one of the best resins, and it's the only resin that I have tried. So right now I'm just weighing it out, and then once it's all in a cup together, I will mix it for 3 minutes.
Been here before, like deja vu. Everything you needed was here all along. Right in front of you. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Soon as I get you here with me. Boy, we gon' do everything and anything. Yeah, babe, anything you want to. Just don't say I didn't want you. I promise you gon' love me. Love me. Love me. Love me. I promise you gon' love me. Love me, baby, no one else comes.
my ratio for mixing the glow powder with the resin, I did a 25%.
Life of the young and comatosely cozy. Well, we're just doing shows and moving bows to OZs. Illegal card holder, no worries about no police. No more having to crack the windows or spray the ozium. I'm getting high to my ears, popping my nose bleeding. I'm pushing weight and them niggas hating, got no reason. I'm getting paid and you only straight around tax season. Guess that's what you do when you can't join us and can't beat us. Comfy can't keep them zippers filled with that dank reefer. I blame Sita cause she's the reason I can't keep one of these divas, please. Too much time up in these streets. You see, that's work for me. I couldn't work for them.
I tried.
Though I did try my best. I got to work. They pop quiz the nigga with a piss test. I told the bitch, yes, I do smoke weed and shit. And I assume that you don't. But yo, you're cute. So can I hit after I quit? In spite of that, as soon as I get in my V, cold ass low fleece, sitting right on my back seat. I toss it on and change my shoes to switch up my whole fleet. To tell the truth, I'm trapping hard, my wear this shit all week. You getting money, then I know you'd agree. I look like money, baby, don't you agree? Come to the mitten and see. Ask about comfy, keeps it nothing but G. Don't ask me comfy, give me something for free. Cause I got stomachs to feed. My family hungry and they depending on me. So I ain't taking nothing you got unless it's food we can eat. Bon appetit.
Now that the resin is fully on, I'm just moving the panel around just to make sure the resin is covering everywhere.
You ever get the feeling? Been here before, like deja vu. Everything you needed was here all along. In front of you, yeah, that's how it's gonna be. Soon as I get you here with me, boy, we gon' do everything and anything. Yeah, babe, anything you want to. Just don't say I didn't want you.
I promise you gon' love me,
love me, love me.
a blowtorch to get all the air bubbles out. I'll go back over of several times with the blowtorch just to make sure.
Baby, no one else compares. I promise you gon' love me. Love me. Love me. Love me. I promise you gon' love me.
I promise you gon'
love me. Baby, no one else compares. I promise you gon' love me. You gon' love me, baby. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. You gon' love me, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You gon' love me, baby. Yeah, you gon' yeah, yeah. You gon' love me, baby. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm all finished with the artwork now. I'm just checking for hair and air bubbles. And then I'll let it sit for 24 hours, and then it'll be done curing in 72 hours. I'm covering the artwork with the canvas because I don't have a box big enough to cover it. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for new videos. It's your girl Freckle Beauty, and talk to you later. If you would like to see any of my artwork, I will be at the Canvas Junkies art exhibit this Saturday from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. I'll leave a link down below. Thank you again. It's your girl Freckle Beauty. Out.